Okay, I'm with Mr. Srinivas Murthy, the coach of Jain University, Bangalore, and a very long-standing coach from Jainagar Sports Club. So, sir, thank you so much for agreeing to this interview.
Thank you.
So,
sir,
have you? What is your opinion about this this particular championship? How do you think it is being conducted?
All India University is a very good platform for young basketballers to prove themselves. So this type of environment being created for them is really wonderful.
Okay, and about the Jain team also, it's reached the semi-finals. There are some, I think, three teams from South India which have reached the semi-finals. So what do you think is the reason for this South team should be doing well?
South basketball is well played and very thinkable players are available in South. So basketball is quite famous in South because all schools play basketball. That's where the level of basketball is.
And there is all this, people keep saying that in India a lot of these young talented players, they stop playing after college. So you think a tournament like this will help people to continue playing from the age of 22, 23, 24?
Here there are two aspects which we have to consider. We should see what is the future for the kid. If he is going to continue, like NBA, if he has got an opportunity to play professional league, then he will continue playing. If he is not, it is impossible for any player to continue playing any sport.
But you think this is a good start?
Environment created by this is really good. Okay. The environment they have created for the player, it gives you, pumps you up to perform very well and the next generation to come and play.
Okay, thanks, sir. Any last thoughts about the future of Indian basketball according to you? Is it bright or positive, negative?
Sports, if it is universities take it up in a professional way to train the player, then we can see something in sports. Just the sports organization, it is not that possible. So universities, like any other foreign university, they apply a lot of science and their technique, everything. They have to introduce all that in their level of college, then I think it may help the sports to grow, not
right, thank you.